English lecturer, Dr. Sri Asita. So today we'd like to present our term paper with the title of Support for Child Abuse is Lacking, So What is Your Solution? And first of all, I would like to introduce our group member. I'm the team leader. My name is Roy Hong. This is Pang Sing Yi, Chiu Jin Hong, and Long Jin Heng. So now I would like to start off with the introduction. So according to Christian 2015, Child Protective Services, CPS, agency found that there was an exit of 2 million cases regarding the suspected child abuse, where 80% of the maltreatment will happen in the United States annually. And next, the background. So according to Christian 2015, physical maltreatment towards children is a crucial factor of pediatric depression corresponding with death, which can directly bring significant physical and psychological health issues and hence affect their adulthood. So next, I would like to pass to Pang.
So the aim of our third level is to propose the ways to support child abuse victims. And this is that society should be made aware about the issue of child abuse and come up with some ways to enlighten the public on child abuse, to enhance parenting skills, and family ties to encourage societies and governments' efforts to reduce child abuse cases. I would like to present our first main point, which is raising public awareness on child abuse in society. According to MakeVision 2017, pink milk is used as the national symbol for child abuse prevention. It enlightens public on child abuse by displaying a pink milk in public places. So, the first supporting things is plant a pink milk garden, national level efforts. According to MakeVision 2016, plant a pink milk garden was organized by the Central Alabama Regional Child and Casey Center in Dallas County. In this event, people was encouraged to place pink milk in outside the city hall to show support for child abuse. And the effort that has been made by this organization creates a sense of awareness. Next, our second supporting details, which is NGO's organized project. According to Independent Inquiry Child Sexual Abuse 2017, Truth Project was set up to prevent the abuse and protect the children safe. Other than that, according to Dr. Jane 2018, some survivors that share their experience with Truth Project will say that abuse affect their psychological well-being, and a study found that there was a large number of people did not report when the abuse was occurring. Our presentation to Leon.
So for the second point is improvement of family skill and family relationship. So according to the writer of the blueprint for health youth development, parents should provide some support on how to manage their parenting skills. This is because by having this type of programs, parents will know how to manage their attitude on regarding to manage their parenting skills on how to care for their children. And this will help them to ensure their children's safety from child abuse. Besides that, there are programs offered differ on various age range of parents. According to Foster, Martin, and Rocky, these different types of information will be received by parents of various age based on different types of programs, based on their age. Because this is because there are various types of information based on different age range of parents, based just like child development data, child abuse, effect of child abuse, and temper controlling skills and so on. And by having this kind of program, parenting skills and family relationship will be improved, and therefore the rate of child abuse will decrease more efficiently. And now I would like to pass the next point to Long.
So now I
will
present our third social support. So what is social support? Social support can be defined as having friends and family who can give you a broader focus and a positive self-image. Moreover, social support can also enhance the quality of life and provide a buffer against the adverse side effect. For instance, the National Association of People Abused in Childhood, in short form NAPAC, can be also known as one of the social survivors for survivors. And the purpose of any agency was mainly offered support to the grown-up victim who have encountered in any kind of maltreatment in their childhood, for instance, child sexual abuse. Next, by providing national phone helpline, letter writing services, and meticulous independent evaluation of organization training program can also be known as one of the social support. In addition, NAPSC not only focus on the way in terms of recovery of the child abuse victim, but it also evolve a highly effective reinforcement equipment based on the outstanding expertise in focusing the trauma of the survivors. Last but not least, NAPSC also provide free supporting group for adult survivors. Thank you. So now I would like to pass the next slide to Chip.
Thank you. Alright guys, here's come to our fourth point of our presentation, which is government's policy to reduce child abuse. For my first supporting details, the government should carry out a new child sexual abuse CSF protection and avoidance program. The protective services such as parental resilience, public networking and solid support should be done to reduce the child abuse cases. For example, according to Save the Children 2016, the protection of children from sexual offence, which is also known as POSCO Act, should be enforced to give more right adjustment to the kid molester. In India, the Operation Smile, headed by Ratan Singh, is an organization which saved the children from the maltreatment cases. Now, here comes to my next point, not next supporting details, which is the government hospitals should send nurses for home visiting. For example, in Iran, the Iran's hospital will send nurses for home visiting to provide help to those families who have problems with their children. Through this operation, the nurse will get knowing more information about the family cases and take the right action to solve this problem. Besides, the nurse will also give caring and protective services to the children who suffer from the child abuse cases. Now, here comes to our last part of our presentation. In conclusion, child maltreatment and neglect are threatening a child's development for a long term. So, the public should put in more efforts of compassion to the children by not only giving solution to this serious social problem, but also giving hopes to the child who suffer from child abuse cases. Alright, that's all our presentation today. Thank you.